WeatherWatch 12 is brought to you by your Chevy dealers. Southeastern Wisconsin Chevy dealers are clearing out their 2010 Cobalts. Find big savings on the vehicle that gets 37 mpg highway. Only a limited selection remain, so visit your dealer today and save during the Chevy Cobalt clearance.
Watch out for some patchy fog as we head into Thursday morning, and I think we'll get some sunshine to start cooking the atmosphere as we move into Thursday afternoon. We're going to have a line of thunderstorms come rumbling in. That has a possibility of some severe weather. We'll also watch this cluster of thunderstorms. Might get some of that sneaking into southern Wisconsin during the morning hours. This front is going to move back as a warm front that's going to bring in all that moisture as well as the warm temperatures right before this cold front comes crashing in, and that's why there is a possibility of some severe weather as we head into Thursday, especially later in the afternoon, early in the evening. We'll keep a very close eye on that. Temperatures north are cooler, down to the south they're warmer, and the dew points are high no matter where you are. So as we head throughout the night, patchy fog is a possibility under mostly cloudy skies. And then as we move throughout the day tomorrow, a little bit of sun breaking through in the morning. Temperatures will be warm. It will be sticky as well. Southerly winds at 10 to 20 miles per hour. And then into the afternoon, watch out for the thunderstorms. They will be pretty likely. And again, there is a possibility of severe weather around here with a high temperature of 84 degrees. Then the cold front moves through. What a difference that'll make. It is going to be howling out there wind-wise with northwesterly winds anywhere from 20 to 30 miles per hour on Thursday night and into Friday. High of only 70. 69 on Saturday. Very comfortable temperatures. A beautiful holiday weekend. Get out and enjoy. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.